Hi, it's Dr. Lisa. How are you today? I'm here in Virginia Beach on this magical Monday connecting with the ocean. Healing for my soul to be by the water. Well, I wanted to just talk to you about breathing and releasing tension in your neck, because we all hold tension in our neck from sitting too much, being on the computer, texting, just every day keeping our head down. It has a lot of issues for our spine, so it's really good to have a healthy neck. So we have a healthy life. Just simple stretches that I like to do. So I like to basically say yes and no, and then circle my head side to side. So I'm gonna go and do it. We'll do five. Yes. One. Two. Three, four, five, then no, one, two, three, four, five. Then what I'm going to do is I'm going to do circle rotations and go from right to left and then left to right. So here we go. I'm going to actually just, as I'm keeping everything erect and straight, engaging my core muscles, keeping the heart open, keeping the chest open, everything expanding. And what I like to do is, when I'm going from right to left and left to right, I like to basically look at my shoulder, because I think it's really important that when you look back, then you really get that full stretch. So I'm going to go ahead and just do five on each side. Now look up, all the way back. It's good to do a slow movement. Take a deep breath in. And exhale. And you can use your eyes to really, or you can shut your eyes. Still breathing. And I like to breathe in from my stomach and then exhale out through the mouth, or I can breathe in from the stomach and then exhale out. In from the nose, exhale out from the mouth. Take a deep breath in from the nose. Exhale out from the mouth. Or just breathe in from the nose and then exhale out from the nose. And then I'm going to go to the other side. So I'm still breathing. I'm still like looking up at the sky, and I'm taking my neck back as far as I can. Really expanding here. Feels really good. Your chin and your jaw. And then exhale out. So looking over my shoulder. You'll hear your neck crack. That's how you know that you're doing a good job. Still breathing. So you can do different breaths. You don't have to do one set. I like to breathe in. It's better you can release it. You can make a sigh. ideal, but if you only do 5, it's fine. And I like to just take my right hand and just press down. So basically, using my hand and pressing down, almost like a pulling effect. So you can go all the way to the zip pull or just press down. Getting all the energy out to your body and waking everything up. So that's something that requires more of a discipline, because we get busy every day and we have to work and life happens. So you really have to tell yourself, remind yourself to do this. So that was it. That was just a few stretches. You have up and down, yes and no, circles, and then you can press side to side. Waking up the body, and it's helping your mind, body, and spirit. So that's something that you can work on. Until next time, I will see you guys. Have a happy and healthy life. Stay blessed. Meditate. Pray. And know that things are turning out for the best. Connect with nature when you really engage. And stay positive. And stay in the right mindset. Watching. Until next time, namaste, peace, love, and light, blessings to you.